in southern Ohio, just north of Cincinnati, I beheld a vision. Next to the expressway was a 60-foot Jesus with his hands in the air. Looked like he's carved out of butter, just like at the state fair. Big butter Jesus, sweet cream Jesus, old country fresh Jesus, unsalted Jesus, oh promised Jesus, imperial Jesus, can't believe it's not Jesus. Holy, oh Lord.
Holy, oh Lord.
Well, you see him from the chest up, like he's about to do a backflip, like he scored a touchdown, or maybe melting or about to drown. Well, I've been to the state fair, seen a cow made out of corn cobs, Garth Brooks out of string cheese, and the Virgin out of olives. Big butter Jesus, sweet cream Jesus, old country fresh Jesus, unsalted Jesus, oh promised Jesus, imperial Jesus, can't believe it's not Jesus. Holy, oh Lord. Shipped in pieces on a flatbed, staring backwards was his big head. Driver stuck in traffic backups, desperately avoiding eye contact. Well, don't make no graven images, that's one of the Ten Commandments. I hope the grading curve is kindly, you get to heaven with a 90. Big butter Jesus, sweet cream Jesus, oh country fresh Jesus, unsalted Jesus, oh promised Jesus, imperial Jesus, can't believe it's not Jesus. Holy, oh Lord, can't believe it's not Jesus. Oh, spread the word.